to Ily, the Justin Bieber fan show. Today I'm in detention, as you can see. My teacher caught me talking with one of my friends about Justin Bieber. Yep, sucks. Totally. So, I can't really talk about Justin Bieber right now because I wrote on the blackboard that I will never talk about Justin Bieber in class again. So, I mean, hi, is this Canada? It's Justin Bieber! Oh my gosh! Eileen, what the? Oh my gosh, I am sorry, Justin Bieber. No, it's alright. I thought this was Canada. How on earth would you think this is Canada? I don't know. Hey, Eileen, you doing okay?
Hi, Justin.
Look, Justin, I have a few apologies I'd like to say. First of all, I'm sorry I poisoned Selena Gomez, okay? Totally not my fault. You did what? Nothing! Nothing at all. Seriously, I did nothing. Nothing at all. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we're here. Let's get married. I'm sorry, but I'm in a serious relationship with Selena Gomez right now. Are you serious? You'd rather be with Selena Gomez than me? Well, yeah, Selena Gomez is a pop star, even though she does get blackmail from my fans. Oh my god. Why are you crying, girl?
Cause you love Selena Gomez!
Is she gonna be okay? I'm sorry, Justin. I'm just sorry about her in general. Eileen, wake up. Eileen!
You what? What's going on?
You fell asleep during detention, dear. It's been 30 minutes. It's time to go home now.
Oh, really? Darn. Hi, is this detention?
It's Justin Bieber! Justin Bieber! Justin Bieber!
No, actually, it's Dustin Highmore.
Oh my gosh! It's Justin Bieber!
It's Dustin Highmore! I just sound like Justin Bieber!
Sing me, baby! Sing me one time! Come on, sing it!
I am not singing this. I'm out of here, okay? I'm just out of here, okay? I don't care if I get expelled.
Justin Bieber.
Thank you for watching this episode of Eileen the Justin Bieber Fan.